Gambling machines have been seized in Titus County. That's what the sheriff tells KTK News. Illegal gambling operation was taking place at the Hannah Travel Plaza convenience store there in Winfield. An investigation reveals that cash winnings were being paid out to people, and that's illegal in Texas, who are using these slot machines just inside of the store's lobby. As of now, no employees who work at the store have been arrested, at least not so far.